This is Rolls-Royce's most interesting employee. Mark Court is the only man allowed to paint pinstripes on the company's cars. He's been doing it since 2003 and does everything by hand. If a customer wants custom paint, he flies to wherever they are to do it. He actually used to be just a sign painter, but now the car company is paying him over six figures to apply these smallest details to their luxury vehicles. If you want to see more car videos like this one, make sure you're following me.